Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. So today's episode is going to be our top 5 WTF moments of House of the Dragon Season 1, Episode 7. Coming in at number 5, Aemon steals Vhagar. Why would you think this was a very ballsy move on the part of young Aemon? Another thing I have to ask is, who goes to a burial with the aim of stealing the dragon of their late relative? Also, one might say this just gives the greens the upper hand against the blacks, you know, in the silent war that has been brewing. Not only did Aemon steal the dragon, he stole the largest dragon. And again, you know, he did lose his eye in the process. This also calls into question what his sister, you know, referenced in the earlier episode where she says, oh yes, he will, you know, have a dragon, but he'll get it with one eye closed. Our number 4 moment is Ser Cole being a basic bitch, because I mean, this nigga stood right there and Alicent is like, you sworn to me, and his king basically says stay where you are. And you know that this guy basically goes, as a protector, my queen. Oh my god, oh my god. You know, in that very moment I wish King Varys was Tywin Lannister, because off with his head. I mean, oh my god, oh, I'm so angry, because I was like, what? And so this is actually why I was happy, you know, about the fact that when he charges towards Rhaenyra, we see Daemon, you know, tells him, no, you can't pass, you can't go near there. Like, who the hell do you think you are? And then we see other king guards, you know, come right around him and, you know, pull him back. I mean, I was expecting the king to say, off with his head, you know, just kill him. Like, the guy's just weak. Like, I understand he's old and he just wants to die in peace, but he needs to set things right now. Make an example of someone. Come on. Number 3 WTF moment has to be Laenor's fake death. Oh my god, I thought for a second that Rhaenyra and Daemon killed him, because I was like, what? No, Rhaenyra, no. Oh, and then I just somehow at the back of my mind still knew, no, Rhaenyra couldn't have killed him. I mean, she just told him, you're such an honorable man, and you know, she likes him and, you know, sort of loves him in her own way. And well, at the same time, I'm just happy they didn't kill him and his lover. They just told him to sail somewhere, you know, where names doesn't matter, you can just go there with all the gold you have. I'm really glad about that part. But and I'm also glad he's out of the way now, so that Rhaenyra can become the queen that she truly is. Number 2 WTF moment has to be Alicent attacking Rhaenyra. Oh my god, I think this was like the part everybody was waiting to see, because after seeing the preview, I was like, what did she do? Oh my god. And then to just see her take the knife, and she was going at her child. I mean, this woman's anger can push her to do anything, like literally commit murder. And I'm so glad that, you know, Rhaenyra stops her and then tells her that, exhausting, wasn't it? Hiding your true self, you know, and now everybody can see you for who you truly are, the enemy that you are. And again, this was another moment I felt like her father, King Viserys, should have seen this as a moment to know that this lady is against my daughter, against my heir. And he should have, you know, done something about it. An example should have been made out of someone, so that they will know that, you know what, you can't even challenge the legitimacy of this crown, you know. And finally, our number one WTF moment has to be Daemon weds Rhaenyra. I mean, this was a part I'm so happy and I'm so glad. I was so glad to see, because I was like, at this point, come on. I mean, this was something, in my opinion, they should have done years ago, you know, but then the fact that they waited so long only to still come back and still wed each other. I mean, the handwriting was written all over the wall. Two of you belong together. I'm sorry. I do know you guys are related, but then again, I'm so happy that they are wed now. And finally, the real battle for the throne can now begin. So guys, let us know in the comment section what you think. What was your own WTF moment? What was the moment that made you go, oh my god? Also guys, let us know what you think about this episode. If you've enjoyed this video so far, do well to give us a like, leave us a comment, subscribe to the channel. And until we come your way again.
My soldiers push forward! My soldiers scream out! My soldiers run!